हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज नरेंद्र कुमार एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल एट द चंडीगढ़ करियर ग्रुप। ओके सो गाइस, दिस इज योर सेकंड वीकली वीडियो, राइट? सेकंड वीकली वीडियो एंड इट कंसिस्ट अराउंड 35 टू 40 क्वेश्चंस। जस्ट ट्राई टू आंसर द क्वेश्चन। ये वीडियो काफी क्विक होगी, इसमें सिर्फ आपको आंसर्स बताए जाएंगे। इफ यू वांट फुल एक्सप्लेनेशन देन फॉलो द डेली करंट अफेयर वीडियो। ओके, विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स मूव टू आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दैट इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। और इसमें बोला जा रहा है वर्ल्ड रेडियो डे को कब ऑब्जर्व किया जाता है। आपके ऑप्शन है ए इज 12th of Feb, 13th of Feb, 14th of Feb या फिर 15th of Feb। जो राइट आंसर है इसका बी, इसका राइट आंसर है दैट इज द 13th of Feb। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 कह रहा है रिसेंटली प्रोपेक्स वॉज इन द न्यूज, तो प्रोपेक्स क्या है? तो बेसिकली ये क्या है, इट इज अ नेवल एक्सरसाइज, इट इज अ नेवल एक्सरसाइज। दिस इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बैंक विल प्रोवाइड द 400 मिलियन जो डॉलर का जो लोन है या फंडिंग है मालदीव्स को, कौन जो है, कौन सा बैंक प्रोवाइड करवाएगा? आपके ऑप्शन है ए जो है नाबार्ड, बी इज SBI, सी इज पंजाब नेशनल बैंक एंड द डी इज एक्सिम बैंक। सो द राइट आंसर इज द ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज द एक्सिम बैंक, एक्सपोर्ट इम्पोर्ट बैंक। राव क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, रिसेंटली RBI हैज लॉन्च्ड फाइनेंशियल लिटरेसी वीक फ्रॉम विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डेट। ओके, तो आपके ऑप्शन है, ऑप्शन ए 7 to 11th of Feb, 8 to 12th of Feb, सी इज 9 to 13th of Feb, डी इज 10 to 14th of Feb। और जो आपके राइट आंसर है वो है आपका ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज फ्रॉम 8th of Feb to 12th of Feb सेलिब्रेटेड एज अ फाइनेंशियल लिटरेसी वीक बाय द RBI, रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, मेघालय पुलिस हैज साइन MOU मेमोरेंडम ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग विद विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बैंक फॉर द इचलांग, एंड योर ऑप्शंस आर ए इज SBI, ऑप्शन बी इज नाबार्ड, ऑप्शन सी इज पंजाब नेशनल बैंक एंड द ऑप्शन डी इज एक्सिस बैंक। सो द राइट आंसर इज द ऑप्शन ए, दैट इज द स्टेट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया। नाउ मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दैट इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, राइट? हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द MD एंड द CEO ऑफ द एगॉन लाइफ। ऑप्शन ए इज MR कुमार, ऑप्शन बी इज सतीश्वर बालकृष्णन, ऑप्शन सी इज बीबा ब्रलकर, ऑप्शन डी इज प्रशांत त्रिपाठी। सो द राइट आंसर इज द ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज द सतीश्वर बालकृष्णन। नाउ मूविंग टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, Who is the author of the book Turn Around India 2020 Surmounting Past Legacy? तो जो इसका राइट आंसर है, पहले आप ऑप्शंस को सुन लीजिए। ऑप्शन ए इज जॉन ओरम, ऑप्शन बी इज RP गुप्ता, ऑप्शन सी इज संजीव नुटियाल एंड द ऑप्शन डी इज अनिश कुमार श्रीवास्तव। सो द राइट आंसर इज द ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज द RP गुप्ता। ओके, नाउ मूविंग टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, जल अभिषेक वाटर कंजर्वेशन कैंपेन इनॉग्रेटेड बाय विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कैबिनेट, हियर शुड बी कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर। ओके, सो योर ऑप्शंस ए इज पीयूष गोयल, ऑप्शन बी इज राजनाथ सिंह, ऑप्शन सी इज गजेंद्र सिंह रावत एंड द ऑप्शन डी इज अर्जुन मुंडा। सो द राइट आंसर इज द ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज द राजनाथ सिंह। नाउ द क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, Recently, astronomers have discovered a concentration of the small black holes in which of the following clusters, and your options are NSG 6397, 6197, 6297 and the 6497. So the right answer is the option A, that is the NGC 6397. Now moving to the question number 10, that is the technology information for casting and the assessment council, TIFIC, okay, have launched which of the following portal, and your options are option A is Saksham portal, option B is seed cultivation mission, and the option C is Disha portal, and D is both A and B. So the right answer is both A and B. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 11. National Productivity Day is observed on which of the following day, and your options are option A is 10th of Feb, option B is 11th of Feb, option C is 12th of Feb, and the option D is 30th of Feb. So the right answer is the option C, that is 12th of Feb, right? Okay, without wasting any time, now moving to the next question, that is the question number 12. Okay, so Unfinished, a memoir book written by which of the following personality, and your options A is option A is Anushka Sharma, option B is Sushmita Sen, option C is Priyanka Chopra, and the option D is Swara Bhaskar. So the right answer is the option C, that is the Priyanka Chopra. Now question number 13, कोविड वॉर मेमोरियल विल बी कंस्ट्रक्टेड इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेट एंड योर ऑप्शंस आर ए इज न्यू दिल्ली ऑप्शन बी इज ओडिशा ऑप्शन सी इज पंजाब एंड ऑप्शन डी इज ओडिशा ऑप्शन डी इज हरियाणा सो द राइट आंसर इज द ऑप्शन बी दैट इज ओडिशा ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 मारियो द्रागी sworn as a new prime minister of which of the following nation and your options are option A is Spain, option B is Italy, option C is Poland and option D is Netherlands. So the right answer is the option B that is the Italy. Okay, now moving to the next question. Question number 15. Which of the following nation extended New START Arm Reduction Treaty and your options are USA and China, option B is China and North Korea, option C is USA and Russia and the option D is China and the Russia. So the right answer option is the option C that is the USA and the Russia okay here should be question number 16 okay Mark Lillisosella appointed as a new MD and CEO of each of the following company and your options are Maruti Suzuki, B is Tata Motors, C is Hero Motor Corps and the D is Mahindra and Mahindra. So the right answer is the option B that is the Tata Motors okay. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 17. Which of the following ministry launched the Mahatma Gandhi National Fellowship Program? And your options are Jal Shakti Ministry, option B is Education Ministry, option C is Skill and Development Ministry, and the option D is Commerce Ministry, right? So the right answer is the option B, that is the Education Ministry. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 18. Prime Minister Narendra Modi dedicated which of the following tank to the nation on the 14th of the Feb? So the your options are T-90S, also known as a Vish. Option B is Arjun Mark A1A, and the option C is Ajay. Option D is BMP-2 Sarath, or Sarath, right? So the right answer is the option B. Now question number 19, easy. The time when one is a spacecraft of which of the following nation? A is Japan, B is China, C is South Korea, and the D is North Korea. So the right answer is the option B, that is the China. Now question number 20. Which of the following country has invited 52 countries to monitor its elections? And your options are Iran, option B is Turkey, option C is Iraq, and the option D is Sudan. So the right answer is the option C, that is the Iraq. Okay, question number 21. Mandu festival is celebrated in which of the following state? And your options are A is Uttar Pradesh, option B is Madhya Pradesh, option C is Uttarakhand, and the option D is Punjab. So the right answer is the option B, that is the Madhya Pradesh. That is the Madhya Pradesh. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 22. Zero COVID by the Feb 8/28 is a campaign launched by which of the following state or the union territory? And your options are Delhi, option B is Chandigarh, option C is Puducherry, and the option D is Madhya Pradesh. Right? Okay. So the right answer is the option C. That is the Puducherry. Option C. That is the Puducherry. Question number 23. ISRO developed which of the following app as an alternative of the Google Map? So your options are option A is My Map, option B is Map My India, option C is Map India, and the option D is India's own map. So the right answer is the option B, that is the Map My India. Map My India. Okay, now moving to the next question, that is the question number 24. Which of the following states signed MOU, Memorandum of Understanding, with the Flipkart to promote the wooden toys, right? To promote the wooden toys, and your options are Bihar, B is Maharashtra, C is Uttar Pradesh, and the D is Karnataka. So the right answer is the option B, that is the Maharashtra. Option B is Maharashtra. Okay, question number 25. The terrible, horrible, very bad good news is written by which of the following personality? And your options are Peter Mukherjee, option B is Meghna Pant, option C is Priyanka Chopra, and the option D is Sangeet Paul Chaudhary. So the right answer is the Meghna Pant. The right answer is the Meghna Pant. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 25. Which of the following minister launched first CNG tractor? And your options are A is Rajnath Singh, option B is Narendra Singh Tomar, option C is Nitin Gadkari, and the option D is Amit Shah. So the right answer is the option C, that is the Nitin Gadkari, right? Nitin Gadkari. Okay, now moving to the next question, that is the question number 27. Which of the following general insurance company launched Co-operate India's risk index? So the your options are LIC, option B is Max Life Insurance, option C is HDFC Life Insurance, and the option D is ICICI Lombard, right? So the right answer is the option D, that is the ICICI Lombard, right? Now, moving to the next question, question number 28, BL Lacrette was recently in news. It is a COVID-19 vaccine, chemical fertilizer, black hole or a defense equipment. So the right answer is option C, that is the black hole. Now, moving to the next question, that is the question number 29. RBI constituted a member expert panel to strengthen the urban cooperative bank. It will be chaired by which of the following personality? And your options are Shaktikanta Das, option B is Bimal Julka, option C is NS Vishwanathan, and the option D is Vivek Debroy. So the right answer is the option C, that is the NS Vishwanathan. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 29. Who has become the new director of the Indian Solar Alliance, right? And your options are A is Sanjay Malhotra, option B is Upendra Tripathi, option C is Ajay Mathur, and the option D is Sanjeev Puri. So the right answer is the C, that is the Ajay Mathur, right? Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 30. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala become the first female chief of which of the following international organization? And your options are International Labour Organization, option B is World Trade Organization, option C is International Monetary Fund, and the option D is World Bank. So the right answer is the option B, that is the World Trade Organization. World Trade Organization. Now the question number 31, who has launched eChapni portal? Okay, and your options are Rajnath Singh, option B is Narendra Singh Tomar, option C is Nitin Gadkari, and the option D is Amit Shah. So the right answer is the option A, that is the Rajnath Singh. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 32. Indian Navy received third Scorpion submarine to be commissioned as and your options are INS Vela, option B is INS Kalvari, option C is INS Khanderi, and the option D is INS Karanj. So the right answer is the option C, that is the INS Khanderi. Okay, now moving to the next question, question number 33. Prime Minister virtually lays down foundation of Maharaja Sulhadev Memorial of which of the following state? And your options are option A is Madhya Pradesh, option B is Uttar Pradesh, option D C is Assam, and the option D is Andhra Pradesh. So if you are following the daily current affair video seriously, then you can easily answer this question. So I'm expecting that you guys will answer this question, so I left this question to you. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 34. Maa canteen launched by which of the following state? And your options are option A is Uttar Pradesh, option B is West Bengal, option C is Tamil Nadu, and the option D is Andhra Pradesh. So the right answer is the option B, that is the West Bengal, right? Now next question, right? Manda Kade Rama passed away recently. He was the Chief Justice of which of the following High Court? And your options are Allahabad High Court, option B is Chandigarh and Haryana High Court, option C is Andhra Pradesh High Court, and the option D is Bombay High Court. So the right answer is the option B, that is the Chandigarh and the Haryana High Court. Now moving to the next question, that is the question number 35. 11th edition of the Rashtriya Sanskrit Mahotsav inaugurated by which of the following state? Okay, so your options are option A is Madhya Pradesh, option B is Uttar Pradesh, option C is West Bengal, and the option D is Odisha. So the right answer is the option C, that is the West Bengal. Now moving to the next question, question number 37. Which of the following state of the Union Territory Police received the best marching contingent and trophy 2021? And your options are A is HP Police, option B is Delhi Police, option C is Chandigarh Police, and the option D is Punjab Police. So the right answer is the option B, that is the Delhi Police. Okay, now moving to the next question, that is the question number 38. Puliguru Venkata Sanjay Kumar Swan as a Chief Justice of which of the following High Court? And your options are option A is Assam High Court, option B is Sikkim High Court, option C is Tripura High Court, and the option D is Manipur High Court. So the right answer is the option D, that is the Manipur High Court. Now moving to the Okay, there is no need to move on the other question, because इसी के साथ जो है इस वीक के जितने भी क्वेश्चन थे हमने ये कम्प्लीट कर लिए हैं. ओके, तो यदि आप अपना स्कोर जो है नीचे कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर लिख के बताएं कि आपने कितना स्कोर किया है, और यदि आपका स्कोर 90% से नीचे है इसका मतलब ये है कि आपको वीडियोज को फिर से देखने की जरूरत है, राइट? यदि ग्रेटर देन 98 मीन्स यू आर डूइंग रियली वेल. यदि आपको इफ यू थिंक दैट ये जो वीडियोज है कहीं ना कहीं आपके करंट अफेयर की नॉलेज को बढ़ाने में कहीं ना कहीं हेल्पफुल है, तो आई थिंक यू शुड शेयर दिस थिंग विद योर फ्रेंड्स एज वेल सो दैट दे आल्सो कम टू नो अबाउट दिस थिंग्स. ओके एंड थैंक यू सो मच. राइट.